this, huh?
I want the locks changed again in the morning.
You want? Look, why don't you just go lie down, huh? Have you checked on James?
Well, of course I've checked on James. I've checked on him every 5 minutes since we've been home. Do not patronize me. I want the locks changed again in the morning.
Shh, it's okay. Just go to bed, all right?
Do you know what? Didn't I just ask you not to treat me like a child?
I'm sorry, Miss Jean. It's okay, I go home now.
It's fine. Thank you very much for staying, Maria.
You're welcome, no problem. Good night, Miss Jean.
Good night.
We'll see you tomorrow.
I would like the locks changed again in the morning. And you know what? You might mention that we'd appreciate it if next time they didn't send a gang member.
A gang member?
Yes, yes.
What, you mean that kid in there?
Yes, the guy in there with the shaved head, the pants around his ass, the prison tattoo.
Those are not prison tattoos.
Oh, really? And he's not going to go sell our key to one of his gangbanger friends the moment he is out our door.
We've had a really tough night. I think it'd be best if you just went upstairs right
now.
And
what, wait for them to break in? I just had a gun pointed in my face.
You lower your voice.
And it was my fault because I knew it was going to happen. But if a white person sees two black men walking towards her and she turns and walks in the other direction, she's a racist, right? Well, I got scared and I didn't say anything. And 10 seconds later, I had a gun in my face. Now, I am telling you, your amigo in there is going to sell our key to one of his homies. And this time it'd be really fucking great if you acted like you actually gave a shit.
All right, what do we got?